And go. And servo 2 error, so that's basically where I get, and then I have to wait for it to reset. It's one axis, so one of the axes is not currently firing, so this one drives, but the axis to move the arm up and down this way is not right now.
This is why this